guys, this is Bluestone Tech and welcome back to another video. Yes, look where I am. I'm in the fake pixel skyblock. So when I recently came out with the video fake pixel or join the Minecraft server, so it should be called fake pixel join the Minecraft server, skyblock was down at 0 players. Now it's back up, so I'm very happy to say it is here. So yeah, you can join and I'm very happy. Because a lot of our fans are beautiful, beautiful Skyblock players. So, yeah, this is going to be great. And hopefully, we'll get a lot more people watching streams because we'll be playing every single game on Fake Pixel, including Skyblock again. So, please make sure to leave a like and subscribe. I just thought I'll give you guys an update of what has happened. And I'll quickly explain over it, actually. Because to them people who don't know why Skyblock went down on Fake Pixel, it's because people jumping in my way. A VPS or a virtual private server. That's not me. I don't own Skyblock, but someone else in the team owns the VPS for Skyblock. That expired and it left like Skyblock empty for like 2 days, 3 days now. And so yeah, it's basically here. So it worked. It's less laggy actually compared to last time. I actually want to try and kill some zombies. Let me just kill some zombies and see how much smoother this is. Right now there's not really a lot of people, but yeah, you can see it's noticeably less laggier now. It'd be great if we had every server on a virtual private server like this. It looks like it's running, but it's probably going to be hands down worse tomorrow when a lot more people join. I'll say probably like 100 or so hopefully. And yeah, maybe tomorrow, depending on how I feel, I might stream and give a lot more tries. But I won't be back till late, so yeah, it's when most of the people are off. So then when they're actually playing, there's probably like, what, 70 people when I get home? But yeah, basically, I just want to say Skyblock is back and better. And I can't believe it is great. It's not laggy. Definitely with just 9 people here, it's less laggy. To celebrate the launch, I will be giving 1.5 million, no joking, I'll be giving 1 billion coins to the first person, and I mean the first person, to like, comment and subscribe and join the Discord and show me in images and GIFs. I'll show it on screen. This is the channel you need to look for. Images and GIFs to exactly win 1 billion coins. So yeah, make sure to do that. Thank you so much for watching. If you did, leave a like and subscribe. And anyways, thank you so much. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace out.